Among all the wares at Williamsburg Pottery yesterday, Kyle Petty's Winston Cup stock car.
That's a neato truck, isn't it?
Kyle was there signing autographs.
Wait, I know what you're thinking. Pottery, NASCAR. Pottery, NASCAR. Is there a connection between Pottery and NASCAR?
I think the only connection between Pottery and NASCAR is my mother. Anytime we race in Richmond, she spends days over here, and my father's always mad at her whenever she gets ready to go home, because she's always got a back seat full and a trunk full of Pottery.
That angry father with the pile of Pottery in the back seat is, of course, Richard Petty, the king of NASCAR racing, who's taking one last lap around the NASCAR circuit this season.
When we come back to Richmond for the last race, when we go to Dover for the last race that he'll be running there, then it's going to have a big effect because they'll be doing a lot of Richard Petty things and a farewell to Richard Petty at these racetracks.
Kyle's season has enjoyed no fanfare. See that? That's the kind of car Kyle drives. And it doesn't say Ford, which means he has not won this season.
We're getting there little by little, and hopefully by the time, you know, October rolls around, we'll be a whole lot closer than we are now, and hopefully by the time the season starts next year, we'll be a whole lot more even.
Kyle Petty.
Maybe then he'll drive his car into Victory Lane again, instead of into a pottery shop. John McQuiston, Channel 3 Eyewitness Sports.